I think that the Democrats should have to earn our votes. I think that we shouldn't just give them away automatically because they're not Trump. I think their policies are really similar. I'm here hoping that they'll sign an arms embargo to Israel, even though I doubt it, because ultimately both parties work for AIPAC and they're funded by AIPAC, and I don't think they're going to change their policy towards imperialism.
Thank you for watching CNBC TV 18, and do follow us on all our social media platforms for news, updates, and more.